What's up, guys? Trust Gaming here, coming with you with another video, guys. This is going to be my second prestige on Call of Duty Black Ops 3. I'm going to show y'all all my stuff, what I've been improving on, and all my stuff that I've been getting better on. So let's get to it. On my creative class, I almost got assault rifles on Diamond. I'm doing good. I'm on a receiver right now. And after that, I'm gonna be on the M8. I've been working with the Argus because I love these shotguns. These shotguns are good. So, yeah. I've been using a lot of stuff, like trying to use the snipers a little bit. But not chrono, working out. But let's go ahead and get, we really got to this video for real. Prestiging. Food fight. So go to our brackets. We got 6,474 kills. My KD is a 1.87. My win loss ratio is a 1.62. I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Well, let's go and get to the prestige, guys. Guys, going to my second prestige. Please like the video, guys. Like and subscribe. And let's get to it. Enter prestige. You will start at level 1. Create all classes. Blah, 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 blah. You earn free token. So let's get to it. Enter prestige. Congratulations. You are now prestige 2. Unlock token. I'm going to go ahead and lock the Shiva. So I can finish that up. Yep, that's it, guys. Well, that's the end of it. That's the end of the video, guys. This is my second prestige. That's it, guys. Trust Gaming out. Peace.